Hi, and welcome to the VPN Club YouTube channel. In today's video, I'll show you how to unblock Telegram. As you probably know, Telegram is banned in several countries, including China, Iran, and Thailand. It is also under scrutiny in many other countries, including the UK, Germany, and Spain. Many schools and workplaces also block access to Telegram to prevent distractions. This video will help you bypass the censorship and firewalls put in place by your school or workplace and access Telegram. Before I show you how to unblock Telegram, I invite you to like this video, subscribe to the channel, and hit the notification button if you enjoy this content. This will mean a lot to me and help me create even more useful content. So, how can you unblock Telegram? The short answer is ExpressVPN. ExpressVPN is an app that you can install on your computer, smartphone, or tablet, and that allows you to change your IP address. Once connected, your real IP address will be hidden and replaced by the IP address of the VPN server. Imagine I would like to use Telegram. As you can see, I don't have access to the website. Same problem with the app. If I want to access it, what I need to do is use ExpressVPN to make it look like I'm somewhere else. You can choose a country by clicking here. There are a lot of countries, the US, Canada, Australia, Japan, just to name a few. These are all countries from which you can make it look like you're in. Simply select a location. ExpressVPN will then establish a connection to the fastest server available in this specific location. Let's choose a location, the US for example. I click on the US, and here, it's connecting. It only takes a few seconds. Done. I'm now connected to the internet virtually from the US. My IP address has been replaced by the IP address of the VPN server located in the US. Let's refresh this page. And as you can see, I now have access to Telegram. I can now log in, chat with my friends, and so on. ExpressVPN not only helps me bypass censorship, but it also fully encrypts my traffic, meaning my internet service provider can no longer track what I do, what websites I visit, and so on. Once you don't need to use a VPN anymore, you may deactivate it by pressing this button. I showed you how to do it from a computer, but it's the same principle if you're on a smartphone or tablet. The iOS and Android apps are quite similar to this one. As you saw, to unblock Telegram, you need ExpressVPN. To sign up, visit vpn-club.com/nord or click on a link located in the description under this video. ExpressVPN is one of the best VPNs to unblock restricted apps and websites. They have thousands of servers in 105 countries. It's a safe, reliable, and fast VPN, available on Windows, macOS, iOS, Android, and so on. You can use it on up to 8 devices simultaneously. Great speeds, no bandwidth limit. A zero-log policy, very effective to bypass censorship and geo-blocks. ExpressVPN is not free, it's a paid VPN, but it costs only a few dollars per month. With this link, you will take advantage of an 82% discount and 6 months free. To summarize, the idea is to use ExpressVPN to make it look like you are in another location by replacing your IP address with the IP address of the VPN server. Doing this not only allows you to bypass censorship, but also browse anonymously and more. All you need to do is to select a location in the list and press this button. That's it. It is that simple. Please note that ExpressVPN offers a 30-day money-back guarantee, which means that you can sign up, try the service for several weeks without any limit, and then request a refund if you wish. To get a refund, all you need to do is to contact the customer service and ask for a refund. That's it. The only condition, make this request within 30 days after sign up. Otherwise, it will be too late. That said, I highly recommend that you keep your subscription, as ExpressVPN comes with many other benefits. To access geo-restricted websites, bypass firewalls, increase the security of your connection, avoid bandwidth throttling, access more content, save money, and more. Don't even think about free VPNs. Free VPNs are not very effective at unblocking restricted apps and websites. They're also unsecured and very slow. The worst part is that some of them can easily be detected by your ISP. Best to forget about them. This is why I recommend using ExpressVPN, which is by far the easiest and most effective way to unblock Telegram. Remember, with this link, you will take advantage of an 82% discount and 6 months free, as well as a 30-day money-back guarantee, so it's absolutely risk-free for you. Another great VPN to unblock Telegram is Surfshark VPN. Surfshark is another high-quality VPN with over 3,200 servers in 100 countries. Just like ExpressVPN, Surfshark is available on Windows, macOS, iOS, Android, and so on. You can use it on an unlimited number of devices simultaneously. This is something very few VPN providers offer. very effective to bypass censorship as well. So, if ExpressVPN is a bit too expensive for you, I recommend that you get Surfshark instead, as it is a bit more affordable. To sign up, visit vpn-club.com/surf or click on the link located in the description under this video. With this link, you will take advantage of an 87% discount and 4 months free with a 2-year plan. Great value for money. Like ExpressVPN, Surfshark offers a 30-day money-back guarantee, which means that you can sign up, try the service for several weeks without any limit, and then request a refund if you wish. ExpressVPN and Surfshark both work great to unblock Telegram, but also to unblock other restricted apps and websites, bypass firewalls, and more. Alright, that's all for today. Now you know how to unblock Telegram. As you saw, it's very easy. If you have any questions, feel free to ask them below, and I will answer them as soon as possible. If you liked this video, if you found it useful, please like it, subscribe to the channel, and hit the notifications button. Thanks and see you next time.